Welcome to the market.
I've been coming here since I was a little kid, so I like it. It's home.
Something for everybody.
It's awesome. First time here.
Culture, diversity, any food you're looking for, stuff you never heard of is here.
I can actually see the fresh meat.
Hey, good morning, Cleveland. It is a new day, Cleveland, and I'm David Moss, and I tell you, I'm in one of my most favorite places in Cleveland, the West Side Market. And, you know, I'm a real food guy, so like whenever I travel around the world, I'm not kidding you, around the world, I go to all the great food markets. In England, I go to Harrods. What a wonderful food court. When I'm in Canada, I go to the Big Fish Market in Vancouver, Seattle, same way, salmon, fish, produce. But here in Cleveland, we've got one of the most famous ones in the country. Started in 1840, that's when the West Side Market first put it together. Nearly a million people visit here every year. And I tell you why, because there's some great people here. In fact, someone right over here, national attention, they've been on more TV shows than me.